Tuesday we raid and hope our fate will change. We're getting some good loot. Shotgun, sniper, a helmet, or maybe a pair of sweet raid boots. Did strikes every day, working towards the raid. Went through tons of engrams. Maybe War Priest drop something good tonight, better than this damn blue. But all I got were Moldering Shards. I've never done a raid so hard. All I wanted was to get a gun, but all I got were Moldering Shards. Yeah, these Moldering Shards. Now we're killing Golgaroth. One orb technique, the best indeed. And now Golgaroth is dead. We walk up to the chest and hold our breath, hoping for something new. I can't run this twice. Give me loot tonight.
Another 2-3 room.
And all I got were Moldering Shards. Done a raid so hard. All I wanted was to get a gun, but all I got were Moldering Shards. Moldering Shards. Can I get a gun, please? Or maybe an armor piece? Or settle for a raid. All I want is something good from this stupid raid. Give me something from the chest. Make my day. All I want is something good from this stupid raid. To the chest and we hold our breath, hoping for something new. And all I got were Moldering Shards. I've never done a raid so hard. All I wanted was to get a gun, but all I got were Moldering Shards. Moldering Shards.
All right, you know what? Just wipe. We'll start over. We'll do it again.